Highlight is an incredibly powerful tool when working with moving lights. The problem you can run into with moving lights is when you're trying to focus them, it becomes very hard to see which one is pointed exactly where if you're focusing a larger group. Highlight helps with this. To get into highlight mode, I simply press the highlight key. I then select a group of channels using either group or direct channel selection. Notice they all turn on immediately. The way highlight works is any channel that is selected becomes active. Highlight will automatically apply a default intensity and some default parameter settings. We'll get to customizing that in a second. At this point, I can then use my next and last keys to step through my group. Notice that once I use next and last, only the selected channel is illuminated. This allows me to very easily focus a light, go to the next one, focus the next one, and move on down my line. If I want to customize what highlight controls, I go into my browser, navigate down to patching, go into settings and tools, and go to templates. I select the fixture I want to modify, hit modify, and notice there is a highlight column. I can then go through and customize exactly what I want to happen. So if I don't want my lights to go all the way to full, I can go to the intensity row, type in a value, and these are 0 to 255 control, and make a change. What I most commonly do is set a color or change what my zoom is going to be in highlight. However, this is entirely personal preference. Once I'm done, just escape back out, and the highlight change will apply automatically. Highlight is incredibly useful when building focus palettes. It allows you to very quickly handle a lot of information from a bunch of different moving lights. When we're done using highlight, simply hit the highlight key again.